How to find a research topic easily. Hello, wonderful researcher. Welcome to Research Academy channel. If you want to choose a research topic for a master's thesis, doctoral dissertation or research paper, but you are facing difficulty in doing so, and you are lost, and do not know what to do, then this video is for you. You will not need to watch another, but watch it until the end to learn the best ways to find a good research topic. Let's go. It is important to know that once you have found a suitable research topic and prepared a research proposal for it, you have completed a third of your project. Therefore, this step is important and is worth some time and effort. If you spend an entire month or more choosing a topic, this is not a long time, don't be in a hurry. What is a research topic? Research topic does not mean a topic created in the expression, not stuffing pages on a well-known, well-thought-out and general topic. The topic of the research is to ask a question that is characterized as intelligent, creative, innovative, somewhat new, and does not have a known and stable answer so far in the field you are studying, and it relates to a specific precise point, solves a problem, or arrives at a new and better solution, or explains a phenomenon, or invents something what, develops, or collects separate things, analyzes and criticizes them, and draws new conclusions from them. Thus, the research will add something new of value and benefit to the specialization you are studying. Of course, according to your specialization, you will know which of the above points you the most. In education, you may study an educational problem that has emerged recently, to find a solution. In sociology, you may study a social problem, in engineering you will develop something, and in literature and history, you will not invent poetry or history, but you will study a delicate subject whose ideas are scattered, and so on. Therefore, finding a research topic means asking a question that does not have a scientific answer to anyone, and does not have a specific and accurate answer even if we use search engines on the internet. A research topic means a new question, and a question means a research problem. After you ask this question, you will have to find the correct answer in a scientific way, according to a sober research approach. Here you have submitted a scientific research. Now, you realize what you're going to do. So let's move on to the most important aspect. To find a good research topic, you can use 5 effective strategies. The first strategy, read and get inspired. This strategy can be used in 10 ways. Each way is enough to find a research topic. This strategy is based on reading several previous and recent studies that are no more than 4 years old in your specialty, carefully, or even just read their titles, and here you will be faced with several possibilities, namely, 1. Read the researcher's recommendations at the end of each previous study. Each researcher recommends conducting studies for a number of topics that he found important. 2. Try to discover any research idea, mentioned sideways in the papers you read. From such marginal research ideas in previous research, you can build your own research topic, if you find that you are able to conduct research on this idea. Write down every idea that you think is worth considering. After that, make sure it is still studyable. 3. Read the chapter titles. You may find it appropriate to study a chapter with a full research. 4. Read the results of the study. You may find that you can complete the findings of that research and come up with other new results. 5. You may be inspired by a new topic through the index and references of the research you read. Each research whispers to you several titles of new studies and you only have to pick up on those whispers. 6. You may find a research topic by narrowing the boundaries of a previous research. 7. You may find a research topic by expanding the boundaries of a previous research. 8. You may find a topic by converting a previously studied research idea into a new idea, by studying the problem in a different statistical community in another sample or another period or the same problem but in your community, provided that you expect that your results will be different. These are suitable for the disciplines of education, sociology and literature, but in an acceptable manner and not blind imitation. Suppose, for example, that you are researching the concept of poetry for the poet, X. think about studying the concept of poetry for the poet, why? Or, as a law student, you found a study on rent law in a country. Think about studying the same law but in your country, or conducting a comparative study between them. 9. You may find a topic by deleting one of two variables and adding a new variable. Suppose you have found research on the relationship of the price of gold to the price of oil. Think about studying the relationship of the price of gold to the rate of rain in India, for example. 10. You may find a topic by changing a word or two in the title of a previous research. 2nd strategy. Think and ask questions, as follows. Step 1. Put in front of you, several papers, or create files on your computer, and assign each paper to a precise specialization in your academic field. Step 2. Start with the exact specialty you tend to most and then the rest of the specializations, and write questions that you think are new. Write questions to which you think the answers are missing, unresolved, erroneous, incoherent, or scalable. Step 3. Search in the internet, especially in the academic search engines, and then in the college library, for answers to your questions. If you did not find anything or did not find only simple and random things are not studied enough, then this indicates that you can consider in principle that your question is very good to build on it research, if you deduced from your main question, 3 to 5 questions branching from it, and found sufficient references. The 3rd strategy. Benefit from your practical experience in the field. If you work in your major, you can think of the problems you face at work resulting from a lack of current scientific knowledge. Are you teacher, engineer, translator, marketing expert, a doctor? Every profession whispers to its owner's titles or problems that require solutions or development at some point. Fourth strategy. Ask professionals, experts, and professors in your field. If you are not working, ask the people with practical field experience in your field, and ask the academics in your college if you are an educational researcher, ask teachers about problems they face, if you are in the field of engineering, ask engineers, and if you are a researcher in psychology, ask psychiatrists, and so on. They will certainly present you with many problems that they face and need new studies. Fifth strategy. Use the Google search engine to find a research topic. One. Type a 2-word phrase, the name of your major and a research idea. Search in English and in your native language. For example, if you are a civil engineer, write, civil engineering, research ideas. 2. Search for lists of master's thesis titles and doctoral dissertation titles. Once you read the headlines, you can come up with a new topic. Remember that in all cases, the title must be appropriate in terms of the presence of references to it, the existence of a problem to be studied and resolved, and its suitability for the time available to you and your circumstances. If you want to know the characteristics of a good research topic, watch a previous video in our channel. You will find the link in the description. To receive our next videos, do not forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Write us a comment about the topic of the next video that you would like us to present to you in Research Academy channel. Good luck!